well regardless. We have to go back up to the surface. Stay close and follow me, Io.
Hold on a sec. Say, what do you suppose that is over there?
A door?
Don't you want to check it out? Let's take a closer look at it before we go back.
Honestly, Io, I guess I'm a little curious about it too. This sanctuary might run deeper than I thought. Just a quick look, okay? But even if there is more to this place, I'm only taking you as far as that door.
Yay! Let's go!
At hide and seek.
Looks like I'm the champion today.
I'm gonna challenge you again tomorrow.
Come on, you guys. You both really worried me. I was this close to getting the guards to go look for you.
Okay, okay.
Sorry, I got a little carried away. I didn't think it'd end up being such a big deal.
Still, you're lucky to have people who worry about you. Don't ever forget that.
Maiden.
Yeah.
Mia, don't cause too much trouble for Sia. Always be nice to her, okay?
Yep, I will. I definitely learned my lesson this time. From now on, the only time I'll make Sia cry is when I tell her scary stories about the Requiem Festival.
Mia?
Okay, then I'll tell you the scariest story I know. It's an ancient story about an immortal guardian.
Thanks for today, Maiden. Here, take this. It's treasure that me and Sia found.
Are you sure? Isn't this important?
It's okay, really. Right, Sia?
Yes. If we look together, I'm sure we can find more of them.
Okay. Then I'm happy to accept this. Thank you, Mia and Sia.
No problem. Thanks for looking out for us.
Okay, we're gonna go back to our mom. Bye-bye!
Goodbye!
We did it!
Vision, that bridge up ahead has fallen. In that case...
Thank you.
is this building, Father?
It's the Mountain Gate. The people here must have worshipped that big tree, just like Adol said.
Yeah!
Right there!
Check out this weird-looking statue. The strength its form exudes is quite palpable. Still, this is an odd spot to erect a statue.
Is this one moving?
How should I know?
Get ready, everyone!
Yes! Ha! Yeah! Here! Ha! Tree of Origins. It's huge.
Yeah, look at the size of that thing. Go see for yourself what's in. Hey, Adol, who's the girl? I saw this girl from the sky when the pterosaur captured me. And after I heard Adol's story, I put two and two together.
Did you just say Dana? Is that her?
What's going on?
Castaway village in trouble. Raid incoming. Repeat. Raid incoming.
A raid? Now?
I think we should take her back to the village at once. Dogi and the others need to know about all this. About what we've seen up here, about Thanatos, and about her.
That seems wise.
Man, I don't know what's going on anymore. Adol.
Hmph.